go see what Pizza Hut looks like in Hong Kong.
So I knew it was gonna be different, but this is wild.
On the menu, they have 5 different crust options and tons of different specialty pizzas.
And on top of that, they have separate menu sections for pasta, rice, specialty drinks.
And I ended up choosing one that had strawberry ice cream on it and Jell-O inside.
I'll be honest, I'm equally proud and embarrassed to admit that I spent $60 on this meal.
But hey, it's in the name of science.
And this might have been my first time ordering seafood pizza and barbecue ribs from a Pizza Hut, but I don't know if it's gonna be my last.
Abre a massa.
Ai que habilidoso.
Coloca queijo na borda. Bora catupiry que vocês amam mais que o Neymar. Agora fecha a borda.
Olha a faca.
Pega a abobrinha e corta a cabeça. Molho de tomate, um pouquinho de queijo.
Isso é pouco?
Mais um pouco de catupiry. Agora coloca a abobrinha. Alho para espantar os vampiros. Pouco de bacon. Vocês estão ligados que é seara, né? Agora um pouco de parmesão. Agora aquela picada de orégano. 300 graus, 4 minutos. E aí, galera, gostaram da nossa pizza de abobrinha? Fala aí pra nós.
Nossa.
You just take the crust from your pizza you just ate and put it in the middle of this. What's wrong with you?
All right, I saw this ingenious technique. Let's find out if it actually is. Got a slice. How do you do this? So this is the part I was worried about. How much of a headache? Okay, we're getting somewhere. Like this? Not bad. You gotta get the takeoff. You gotta do the rip right, but once you get it in there, not bad.
Does it belong on pizza? Oh, barbecue chicken pizza.
Oh, why on God's green earth? God made this earth and he's like, my children, please come here. God's beautiful earth. And you know what humans do? They put barbecue chicken!
That's not even a question! It belongs on pizza, you fucking
dumbass! I'm the fat one, right? Don't listen to my opinion! You don't know shit about food! Me and Big T, we don't eat for hunger. We eat for fun. It's a sport for us.
When my friends go to the amusement park to have fun, I go to buffets. We're not the same.
You don't know the value of food. You eat too much. You guys don't even think about the taste. You just...
Cyber, your point was I eat everything, right? Imagine if I refuse to eat it! That means it's terrible!
Dear Lord, thank you for Brandon. Thank you for Mommy. Thank you for
Pizza.
Thank you for
Pizza.
Yo, what the fuck? The whole bottle spilled on my pizza. Look at this shit. The fucking whole bottle. Nah. This shit look like weed. Yo, bro, the whole bottle spilled on my shit. Like, come on.
This is the world's first chicharrón pizza crust, aka pigskin.
That's incredible.
Start with your pigskin, cover with salt, and leave in your fridge overnight. This is the secret to getting it crispy. Now squish between two trays and bake at 325, and once done, cover with all your favorite toppings. The flavor on this was incredible, and that crust was perfect for pizza.
This is better than the chicharrón taco.
Yo, guys, I'm planning on ordering some food before we start. You guys want anything?
You know what? I could really go for some wood-fired pizza.
Why, though? Why would you do that?
Oh, here we go.
What's the problem this time, Joe?
First, this pizza is fired by wood. No job, no money, no nothing. And now you want to eat it? What a sick joke.
That's not... God, I swear I can't keep doing this stuff, man.
Then maybe don't try and eat the unemployed.
It's just a pizza. You know what? Fine. I'm not feeling a wood-fired pizza anymore. Just get me a Burger Donald.
Seriously?
That's better. Now I have to go help this pizza find a new job.
Whatever, man. I bet this new burger is going to be just moi.
Just moi? What the hell does that mean?
Oh, it's just a chef's kiss.
Chef's kiss? Do they really?
This New York City pizza joint gives you the option to add a whole burrata to any of your slices. This is the Caffonata Pizza from Unregular Pizza with tomato sauce, pepperoni cups, spicy hot honey, and their spicy pork sauce with a creamy ball of burrata on each slice. I've been devouring this for years now, and I'm pretty sure it's
one of my favorite slices in the city.
Creamy, spicy, sweet, and delicious.
You guys need this.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing the Bella.
Want to see why pizza in America is so delicious? Are you ready? The oil. It's literally juicy. It's literally like a juice. It's like I'm wearing lip gloss from the oil, from the pizza juice, and it's so good. It's really yummy.
Introducing corn cob crust from Little Caesars. Made with hearty American-grown corn, ooey-gooey cheese, and a 2-liter bottle of liquefied butter. It's the crust the world craves. You're welcome, America.
Pizza, pizza.
Nothing on it. I don't even understand how you could sit here and cut a pizza with no sauce or cheese on it. Knock it off. You're not going to take it back. They're going to come pick up the pizza because they brought it. I'm not stupid. I'm looking at it right in front of me. I know what breadsticks look like, and this is not breadsticks. Soggy dough at that.
Stop.
What?
Stop.
Pizza? My family's hosting a pizza party and I'm in charge. But I don't want to pay $40 for pizza. So I'm gonna make my own and go against Pizza Hut, and whichever runs out first is the winner. So I bought the essentials. Actually, I put the pepperoni back because that's gonna cost extra. Then I made homemade dough and almost dropped it. Added my secret marinara and the freshest mozzarella, where the total was $1.87. But will I out Pizza the Hut? There's only one way to find out. So I ordered their pizza, and next thing you know, the guests arrived. So I took my pizza out of the oven, then put both pizzas on the table. And whichever runs out first is the winner. They have no idea.
It's a vodka sauce focaccia pizza with hot honey.